butter the lefse, butter the corn. Instead of just putter and battery butter, and just as sure as you were born, peel a potato, chop up a chive. Glasses are glimmering, sauces are simmering, jumping and jamming to the jive. We gotta get down, get down to business, sister. You know that it's true. Church basement ladies got an awful lot of cooking to do. Butter, butter, butter. Grease up the griddle, slice up the beets, shell up a mess of peas, follow the recipes for extraordinary meats. Rattle the roaster, bang on the bowls, tap on the Tupperware, set up a supper where we can redeem some hungry souls. We gotta get down to business, sister. There's no time to spare. Church basement ladies got an awful lot of food to prepare. Bada, bada, bada. They'll be cheering and how we'll be taking a bow when they check out the chow that we're kitchen. So get up on your feet, keep in time to the beat. If you can't take the heat, get out of the kitchen. Hundreds of women, hundreds of men, soon we'll be eyeing the cake and the pie. They'll each consume enough for 10. We need a hustle, we know that we're needing a miracle before we can hear a colossal commotion drawing near. We gotta get down to business, sister. We never say no. Church basement ladies got the